To calculate the equilibrium constant, we'll use the relationship between delta G standard and the natural log,